Okay, so starting today, I'm announcing a new service, and that is visual typing. So if you're curious about your face, your facial expressions, how you smile, how you make eye contact, or if you're curious about how your facial personality connects to your actual personality, you should check out this service. And I'll provide a link down below if you want to get this kind of a typing, or if you're curious about this. Now, in this video, I want to really just demonstrate how I go about visual typing and how I see it. And first of all, I don't care about the size of your nose. I don't care about how wide your eyes are. I don't care about, you know, those physical characteristics, your DNA, your genetics, just those kind of things. I don't care about that or how big your head is. Doesn't matter to me. What I look at is rather your facial expression. So how you smile, how you make eye contact, and all those things. So that's really interesting. How warmth spreads through your cheeks, you know, those kind of things is what I look at when I look at people's facial expressions. Now, I believe that facial expressions are a part of our communication. We are not just what we say, we are also how we say it and how we make eye contact when we do. So now, without further ado, let's look at Johnny Depp and some of the most famous celebrities, starting with Johnny Depp. Well, okay, let's go. First of all, I want to look at where the energy goes in the face and where the facial expression starts, because every facial expression has a starting point. Energy goes somewhere. Now, in the case of Johnny Depp, the energy is very contained and it starts here in the shins. And if it starts in the shins, that's a really good sign that we're dealing with an introvert. And in particular, we're dealing with an introverted perceiving type, because these types, they tend to really begin here. And that kind of creates a kind of expression, like, thinking about this, or I'm wondering about this. And this makes sense because introverted perceiving types are the editors, or the people who are most focused on feedback and gaining and giving feedback and assessing a situation. So do I like this? Do I dislike this? Does this work? Does this make sense? That kind of expression is key to these types. Going downwards, we can look at Arnold Schwarzenegger, and he's a good contrast because here you see the energy starts here. So the facial expressions really start in the cheeks. He really tenses, stretches the cheeks, and that's also where his smiles begin. That's where his eye contact begins. It almost takes over his entire face, and that's typical in extroverted judging types. Extroverted judging types, they have this expression that starts here, and that creates this really full smile, this really full energy, this really hands-on, direct kind of eye contact. So these types, they really get attention to themselves. And when you kind of do these expressions, if you do this, if you really widen up your smile and really stretch your cheeks, you know, you also really get more attention to yourself, because it also is the most dominant way of taking energy in a room. If you look at somebody like Jim Carrey is a pretty good example of an extroverted perceiving type. Look at where his kind of, where most energy comes from, his face. It starts in the forehead. So the brows, the energy, the smile, all those things, it kind of really centers around the top of the face. And that means it creates this kind of like openness, this kind of awareness. It's like when you're talking to an extroverted perceiving type, you feel like they're very attentive. They're very good at listening. They are very strong in their energy. So it's really like, what are you saying? Siri is talking to me again. So what are you saying? How are you saying? What do you do? What are you doing? That kind of expression is typical for extroverted perceiving types. Now, if we want to go further down, another example we have is people like Leonardo DiCaprio and others. Notice that their energy kind of starts with a squint, like a squint-like quality, this kind of eye-centric face. So they have really eye-centric faces, and the eyes are usually what draws you into these types. Not the smile, which tends to be quite contained. It's hard to read their expressions. It's hard to know what they're feeling, but their eyes. The eyes are really interesting because they have this focus, this kind of piercing gaze, and that's typical in introverted judging types, this kind of piercing direct gaze. If the gaze goes like this, then usually you're dealing with an introverted judging type. And if what you notice about them is the squint, well, that's part of being introverted and being judging. It's like you're not just introverting, but you're also trying to form a judgment about something. You're trying to make a decision about something. You're trying to keen in on something. And these are the kind of things you can start out with if you want to learn visual typing. Now, if you're curious about this or if you want to know what your visual personality type is, check the link down below. And if you want to know more about visual typing, leave a like and leave a comment and let me know. And I will start digging more into this in future videos. So thanks again for watching, and I hope to see you all in the next video.